I mean, if we...
If it ends up, if it turns out that we do pretty good in there, I'm not going to be able to do anything but heal.
Tell me everything.
Wait, that scroll's useless to me because when I put my totems down, I get a strength agility buff, which overrides it.
Level 30.
Non-elite.
That spell wasn't ready yet.
These guys inside are elite.
I can't cast that yet. Just a little bit.
Don't have a CC. Don't go fearing them.
Nope.
Tell me everything.
Oh crap. Daggers and unarmed. Come on, you, come here, bitch. Burn.
That four group down there, or three group down there is... Oh no, it is four. That's gonna hurt.
That four group can just stay right where it is.
Oh, I could have shared it.
That's a cool buff. Killed a rat and got a stamina buff.
Still recharging. So much mana, so little time.
So far, so good.
I can't cast that yet. Ah, charging.
That has a cast time, doesn't it?
Yes. Far away.
Healing stream totem's actually doing a decent job.
Yeah, that combined with my renew means that I rarely have to throw an actual heal.
You could be wanding instead of licking. I wouldn't waste your mana.
That spell is ready.
Nice.
I don't know if strength still does anything for me. Yeah, attack power, block value. Agility's way better.
Still recharging.
Buttons, damn it.
That ghost wanted to supply the sweet nectar for me to drink. Alright, I'm not gonna say no.
You drinking spook.
Spectre nectar. the angry dead.
This is the boss that says that, isn't it?
Yep.
This is probably gonna hurt.
Yeah, maybe.
But we've successfully run graveyard with just 36 shaman, 32 priest.
I'm still recharging.
Hunger for vengeance.
We got this easy.
I can't cast.
Yeah, you chunking away at his freaking health.
Rest for the angry dead.
I can't cast that.
For it.
Wow. Well, there you go. We've officially two-manned graveyard. And we can't mount in here.
No.
Fucking open air. Yeah, you could probably kill that group there.
Probably. The chest is locked.
Oh, I didn't look at that. Yes, that was quite easy. Would you agree?
Step it up and make it a lot harder and go over to the library.
I wanted to suggest it, but I'm just gonna run and fear these. Run, bitches!
They're trying to hurt me. Ooh, these ones are gonna hurt.
The spell isn't ready yet.
This ain't gonna be so fun. I need that wind fury to keep rocking.
Fucking hammer of justice.
Oh,
don't write the portal.
It's still recharging.
You reckon we'll even make it to Handmaster?
Yeah. Watch us. Where there's a will, there's a way.
Yep. I mean, fuck, we did this as a rogue and mage back in the day. Back in vanilla.
And that was Cathedral.
Yeah. I'm sure two healing classes can do it.
Both Gallants, which means they're gonna constantly hit me with that Crusader.
That's still recharging.
Oh, that dog's coming this way, isn't it?
Yup. Feels good not being feels good being able to fart and not have fear of shitting myself.
Cause you're undead, you got no freaking bowels, eh? I know what you mean.
Yeah. I was gonna say IRL, but yay. Yeah, 380 a shot.
I'm getting 400 flat. I'm 1 1/3 bubbles away from 37, so make it even better.
2 1/3 from, what, 33?
Because my next level, I will get another... I'll go
incoming.
Another 3%.
I can't kill
you. Of, increased damage.
Yeah, he summons extra dogs, doesn't he?
No, he's already got dogs with him. I don't think he summons extras.
That's still recharging.
Now, if we can do this with this combo, how the hell do people not do it when they have a tank? In a full group.
Yeah, and neither of us are a tank. I mean, you take a hit like one.
I can't cast that yet.
I mean, I could put on my shield.
Nah. You're doing just fine. Probably put it on for Handmaster, though.
Problem is... what's my skill level with an axe? One. Daggers is four. Unarmed is 43. So I'd have to stick with my one-handed mace.
That's still recharging.
Damage on that one?
Yeah, I put a shield on you from the start. See, with those two coming out, you're charging. Oh, I see, you put on your shield now.
But I hit a lot faster. And I can block.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you're taking a hit a hell of a lot better.
Maybe this what? Is how shamans used to tank.
What's your weapon in view?
Wind Fury.
Ah, yeah. Of course it is. Strength spirit.
Game of whack fuck.
That's still recharging.
Yeah, so I got this to replace all my four relics. Next kill will ding me up a.
Yeah, that's a relic I would not be getting rid of.
If you get rid of it, you can't place totems.
Yeah.
I can do that too.
I just thought of something funny. Oh, nice. I can mind control one of these guys and run them into another one. Have them basically kill each other.
Now the yellow 34s are now green 34s.
Just gonna make it easier for you.
That'd be great once I can wear male armor.
Now. Good luck. Still charging. Did it again.
Oh, man up.
Keep wasting that mana on that fucking fire nova.
Yep.
Release the hounds!
Mana back too.
That helped a lot.
I'm still at healing potion. This is the worst fight, isn't it? Just because there was a number of them.
Yeah.
The rest of the way down, it's just the mobs, pulls.
Yep, as long as we're cautious, we got it easy. I don't want that.
I should use that.
Yes.
Oops.
There's a... Oh wait, you can't get life root.
I can't use that. Gonna use the dog while he's out.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Hey dog, it's supposed to attack.
Might not do much, but any little bit helps. It just turned straight onto the other one.
Yeah, now it's a dog fight.
But dog fighting's illegal.
Tell her that.
That ability isn't right. My mana
Bye bye, puppy. I didn't even know if I was that healer. Although, that dog did a total of, 477 damage for the duration of its life. Was it 477? Or was it just 477 on her? Now that you've got those, something cool, jump in the window frame.
Yeah, no. Makes them evade. But if they've got line of sight, they can still shoot.
Thank you.
chest there that's not locked, but it's guarded by three of them.
I wouldn't worry about it. It's 5 minutes to nine.
So what?
Something tells me you want to get this done. Oh.
Stopping now. We've only got to get through these next couple of rooms. Down the hallway and kill the other boofus. There's only one other boss, isn't there?
Yeah. Yeah, just the librarian. Considering this is, I don't have the quest. But you do.
Quest for what?
Compendium of the Fallen. Get the book from the library.
Not eligible for that quest.
Oh.
That's why you don't have it.
You low level.
That the cooldown on my interrupt is so short. Okay, Charlie Chaplin. Two chaplains. I didn't even get mana first, dumbass. Oh. It's slow going, but it's still working.
Yep. Man, I don't mind it going. I don't mind it going slow.
I'm gonna avoid that room. Those rooms on the left. Probably should take them into the hall.
Yeah. So when they actually run, they don't run anywhere you don't want them to. The fuck do you hit me for, you little shit?
Plate one. Defense, block values, paladin.
Paladin warrior.
Oh yeah. Are you forgetting about the warriors? The magicless paladins.
It's too far away.
Monks. Yeah.
How far are you going with them?
Hallway.
Back actually, to the hallway.
Actually, we'll just go back to here. No, we'll go to the hallway because that other room's not empty.
Yep.
Charging.
Stuck in the fucking doorway. The fuck? Get off me, you sack of shit. Hey, that's what you get. You can't even target NPCs and do that.
Oh, spitting on.
Yeah.
So you're able to fight them in there now? Yep.
Yeah. That you can spare the mana and shit and dot them up.
I need to target.
Double side first.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Shit, there's three of them. Great, thank you.
21 MP5, I reckon, will be better than the. Oops. And the heal. This chest is locked.
I'm out of range.
Just got a whisper. Hey, I'll DPS for SM Graveyard.
So cool, but we're two manning library. an extra person coming in here to DPS wouldn't be bad. I sold a glyph, apparently. Guess what, monk? Fire!
So you want me to add him?
If he wants to come and help DPS for you.
He's a 38 hunter. The fool this time.
He DC'd.
He said he's gonna change over, get gold for respec.
Oh. We're nearly done.
Yup.
Still recharging.
This area that we've been going through has the most people. This wind fury is just not proccing as much as it needs to. So now it starts proccing. Complain about something, it'll work.
You calling me a liar? Have you been recording this?
Yep.
Don't forget your book.
Monk.
Reg left the guild.
Monk, chaplain, diviner. Let's go monk middle. Don't you love when you got options? I don't like options, right? These guys are
charging.
Kung Fu monks are killing me.
Guy's guildless, so if he annoys us by saying, "You gonna summon me? Summon me?" I'm just gonna go kick.
Considering he's in Silver Moon, he can go through the thing into Undercity and then run straight up. It's almost a vague Tauren.
Vegetarian.
Okay, this one's a triple monk, so.
Uh-huh. Been too much of it. Hang on. Not only are you at half health, I got no mana and it's buff time. How many in this next pool?
Monk, Chaplain, and Diviner. Okay, he's out in Neverson Wood, so he's not heading this way. So there's no point in him coming along. And he's still in Everson Woods, so.
Yeah, I just kicked him.
Okay, remember for you to stay back here.
Yep.
Not defile these mysteries.
Shit.
Fire! Oh no.
Shit.
Oh, phew. He starts casting polymorph maybe one inside him.
And the Hypnotic Blade. And the mantle.
And you use dagger?
Yes.
Perfect. Get ourselves a key.
I can't carry anymore. And the freaking mantle of Dawn.
I already have the Scarlet Key, apparently.
I don't.
I know for a fact you don't.
Oops.
Yeah, you gotta actually pick it up. Well, we did.
That was good. Fun!
A total of 212,000 damage between everybody.
And you recorded that for posterity. Are you gonna upload it? Right?
I'll upload it just for the shit of it.
Yeah, because I want to watch it. Anyway, I'm gonna half out.
Yep, me too.
Hearts of Zeal, we'll hand that one in later. All that shite.
Alright, catch you, Ron.
Yeah, have a good night, bro.